Hello, aloha and welcome to the kitchen on Meals with Mills. In this episode, I will be making seafood sesame toast, known as prawn sesame toast. I will have all the ingredients in the description below, so please check it out. If you're new to my channel, thank you for visiting, and please don't forget to subscribe. Alright, let's start cooking. In the food processor, I'll be adding about 200 grams of prawn, shrimp, grams of fish meat, and 200 grams of imitation crab meat, cilantro, salt and pepper, fish sauce, sesame oil, minced garlic and ginger, and 2 egg whites. So blend them together, blend all the ingredients. Okay, we're going to butter our toast now with the mix that we've blended together. So you're going to put it in sesame seeds. Make sure it's covered with sesame seeds. Just press it down a little. Okay. And we're going to cut them in 4 squares. So I'll start with this first. Actually, I'll just leave it like that. I'm going to cut it like that. I'm going to do something different. I'm going to cut them in 4 squares. And have mini ones. So our oil is now ready. It's hot enough for us to fry, which is, we will start frying our toast. Start with the side down. Okay, so these are ready.